Real terrapin from Florida. I can wave first on 4 December 2014. We wave first. Today is 12:20. So the complaint is the swollen eyesight.
Yeah.
550 grams.
Wait, 550. Wait. Let me see. Put down first. 55, 50. 500 grams. They come. How old is he? How old?
I see. 5 years,
Got it. 5 years old.
Got it 5 years before.
Turn the left and right.
It was a little small, okay. Little therapy.
Okay. Yeah. So 5 years old. Yeah. The other side. Turn the other side. The left eye is more swollen, right?
Yeah.
Has it been in water all the time?
Sorry?
In the water all the time? No sun?
Got sun, but because we moved to my sister's place for a while, so it was kept
front
in the, you know, in the room.
So no sunlight. Was it immersed in water most of the time?
No.
Huh?
No. We have some water there, but we have a stone so that it rests on top, you know.
Facing me. Turn. Then eating or not eating now?
No, not eating.
Drinking? You don't know. Past how long? How many?
1 week.
1 week, huh? Is it breathing very fast? No, let me check.
No idea.
Hold him first. Let me see the mouth. Yeah, it's breathing quite fast. Did he pass stools or not?
No.
How many days not passing stools?
Almost just as long as stop feeding the time, no stool.
Consider how many days?
1 week.
Huh?
1 week.
1 week, huh?
Probably,
yeah. Female or female? What do you think?
Male.
Huh?
It's a male.
You say this is a male? Huh? See behind the tail, is it long? The kodok longer, male is longer, yeah. The nails are longer, so.
Yeah.
Well, you're expert on this, huh?
No, just read up some. I started to.
What do you feed him?
Huh? Dry shrimp.
Dry shrimp, nothing else?
Nothing else.
No, live fish or.
No.
Or pellets?
No.
The water you change how many times a day?
Almost every day.
No filter,
No filter.
Only thing, no sun recently, is it?
Yeah.
For how long?
Probably got at least about
1 week. So what we do is we will put it here for 1 or 2 days to treat the eyes.
Yeah.
Okay. There's some eye infection.
Yeah.
Then after that you have to look for some light already.
Okay.
Sunlight and the
this
food.
This is basically due to a lack of sunlight or lack of what?
Normally, it's environmental bacteria.
I see.
That's why I ask you whether submerged in water all the time.
No.
This cell will
go to a little thing that, you know.
It climbed up the rock. Is it a very big one, the tank?
This size.
Oh, that's quite big. No other terrapins beside him, right? Alone, right? He lives alone.
Got another big one, terrapin.
When you bring him? It's a new one?
This is a long time ago. We have bringing for the past almost like 20 years.
They live together?
No, separate tank.
Separate tank,
Yeah, separate tank.
Okay, so we will treat the eye infection. Mm. Sometimes due to vitamin A deficiency.
So
I don't know, because you only feed shrimps alone, nothing else.
Nothing else.
No veggies, nothing.
Nothing.
But there's a change of no sunlight for 1 week, right?
Yeah, because
previously got sunlight.
Got.
Or light. What light is that?
Normal, natural light.
Then what happened? You didn't give it.
No, because I start moving my house. I moved out from my house, so I left it at another sister's place.
Oh.
So it was kept in the room,
In the dark,
Yeah. Not see really in the dark, but there's light condition, but not the natural sun,
Anyway, it's still quite good. You come early because there's a chance of cure. Okay, now I put in.